researchers have found a way for interacting directly with an individual's dreaming brain and manipulating the actual content of their dreams. The study of dreams has entered the modern era in exciting ways, and researchers from MIT and other institutions have created a community dedicated to advancing the field, lending it legitimacy, and expanding further research opportunities. In a new research paper, researchers from the Media Lab's Fluid Interfaces group introduce a novel method called Targeted Dream Incubation, TDI. This protocol, implemented through an app in conjunction with a wearable sleep tracking sensor device, not only helps record dream reports but also guides dreams toward particular themes by repeating targeted information at sleep onset, thereby enabling incorporation of this information into dream content. The TDI method and accompanying technology serve as tools for controlled experimentation in dream study, widening avenues for research into how dreams impact emotion, creativity, memory, and beyond. That is, the targeted dream incubation, TDI method, is a technique for guiding dreams towards specific themes. Before sleeping, you choose a theme like rabbits or the rock. And then once you begin sleeping, sounds associated with this theme are used to remind you of the theme at targeted times and suspend you in early sleep stages, so you can still hear the sound even as you dream. Previous neuroscience studies from researchers such as sleep and cognitive sciences expert Stig Gould showed that hypnagogia, that is the earliest sleep stage, is similar to the REM stage in terms of brainwaves and experience. However, unlike REM, individuals can still hear audio during hypnagogia while they dream. To facilitate the TDI protocol, an interdisciplinary team at the Media Lab designed and developed Dormia, a sleep tracking device that can alter dreams by tracking hypnagogia and then delivering audio cues based on incoming physiological data at precise times in the sleep cycle to make dream direction possible. Upon awakening, a person's guided dream content can be used to complete tasks such as creative story writing and compared experimentally to waking thought content. Dormia takes dream research to a new level, interacting directly with an individual's dreaming brain and manipulating the actual content of their dreams. The Media Lab team's first pilot study using Dormia demonstrated dream incubation and creativity augmentation in 6 people and was presented in 2018. Multiple scientists began reaching out to the team, expressing interest in replicating their dream control research. These requests led to the first dream engineering workshop, which was held at the Media Lab in January 2019. Most sleep and dream studies have so far been limited to university sleep labs and have been very expensive as well as cumbersome for both researchers and participants. This research group is excited to be pioneering new, compact and cheap technologies for studying sleep and interfacing with dreams, thereby opening up opportunities for more studies to happen and for these experiments to take place in natural settings. Apart from benefiting scientists, this work has the potential to lead to new commercial technologies that go beyond sleep tracking to issue interventions that affect sleep onset, sleep quality, sleep-based memory consolidation, and learning. An enhanced Dormia device has now also been built, as well as an analysis platform, streaming platform, an iOS app for audio capture and streaming, and a web app for audio capture, storage, and streaming. These mobile and online platforms allow the TDI method to be shared through a variety of open source technologies. The Media Lab research team is also leading collaborations with artists using dreams to create new artwork and augment artistic creativity.